Ladies and gentlemen, from Stowe, Ohio, the prestigious Cathedral Quartet.
Are you glad to see Kirk Talley? How about Mark Trammell? How about Roger Bennett? How about the old man, Glenn Payne?
And how about George Yance? Give him a hand.
Jesus died on a tree for me, and I'm gonna live forever. Jesus wrote my name in the book of life, and that's enough for me. Someday he's coming back again. Nothing for me will be the same. I'll have a new body and a brand new name. I'm gonna live forever.
I'm gonna live forever. I'm gonna die forever. Jesus died on the tree for me, and I'm gonna live forever. I'm gonna live forever.
Yeah.
I'm gonna die forever.
No.
Jesus died on the tree for me, and I'm gonna live forever. Jesus died on the tree for me,
and I'm gonna live forever.
Forever.
I'm gonna live forever.
Yeah. You wasn't through with that, was you, Roger?
I'm gonna die, no, never. Jesus died on the tree for me, and I'm gonna live.
Sing it with us
forever.
One time. I'm gonna live forever. Sing.
I'm gonna live forever.
Yeah, I'm gonna die, no, never.
I'm gonna die, no, never.
Jesus died on the tree.
Jesus died on the tree for me, and I'm.
One more time, you got the hang of it now, sing.
I'm gonna live forever.
I'm gonna die, don't ever.
I'm gonna die, don't ever.
Jesus died on the tree.
Jesus died on the tree.
And I'm gonna live.
And I'm gonna live forever. Jesus died on the tree for me.
And I'm gonna live forever.
Forever.
I have a friend to hold my hand, and I'll not climb alone.
Everywhere I go, the Lord is always with me. Everywhere I go, he's right there by my side. He is constantly cheering me, pressing toward the victory. He's always leading me everywhere I go.
It's been a long, hard journey while trudging through the darkness, but my sights are set on heaven's door, and I'll get there. Outlook may be dreary, but the outlook points to victory, and Jesus said it so.
Everywhere I go, the Lord is always with me. Everywhere I go, he's right there by my side. He is constantly cheering me, pressing toward the victory. He's always leading me everywhere I go.
Everywhere I go, the Lord is always with me.
Here I am, the climber. I'm climbing up the mountain. I'm searching for that city fair that I can call my home. Even though the hills are steep, even though the valley's deep, I have a friend who holds my hand, and I'll climb alone.
Everywhere I go, the Lord.
Oh, I'm glad you like that. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, what can I say to you tonight? We're so honored that you would come and spend this special night with the Cathedral Quartet. Could I do something, boys, right now, and ladies and gentlemen, that I hadn't planned to do, but I just feel like doing something. Today, upon a bus, I saw a lovely girl with golden hair. I envied her. She seemed so happy, and I wished that I were as fair. When suddenly, she rose to leave, and I saw her hobble down the aisle. She had one leg and wore a crutch, but as she passed, she smiled. Oh God, forgive me when I whine. I have two legs, and the world is mine. Later on the way to work, I stopped to buy some sweets, and the lad who sold them had such charm, I talked with him a while. If I were late, it would do no harm. And as I left, he said to me, "Thank you, sir. You've been so kind. It's nice to talk to folks like you." "You see," he said, "I'm blind." Oh, God, forgive me when I whine. I have two eyes, and the world is mine. And later, walking down the street, I saw a child with eyes of blue, and he stood and he watched the others play. Seemed he didn't know what to do. And I said, "Why don't you join the others, dear?" He looked straight ahead without a word. And then I knew he couldn't hear. Oh, God, forgive me when I whine. I have two ears and the world is mine. With legs to take me where I'd go, with eyes to see the sunset's glow, with ears to hear what I would know. Oh, Lord, dear God, forgive me when I whine. I'm blessed indeed, and the world is mine.
Thank you, Lord.
Did you enjoy that song?
Yeah. Ah, you are so good.
I'm sure if I asked for testimonies in the audience right now, there'd be many of you who could stand up and tell the blessings of the Lord Jesus Christ. Oh, I feel His presence and His Spirit here tonight, and I'm so thrilled. Here's a song that Kirk brought to us, and one day he started singing this on the bus, and we just fell in with him. And let me say it this way. If this song don't light your fire, your wood's wet.
Thank you.
Don't you know I'm
for me. We're going to do some more. Do it, Kirk, do this for me. You sing the bass and let me do the tenor. I want to do that. just give me that key there again, right?
I've made my reservation long ago the day I gave up sin. And when my man's ready, this I know I'm going to move right in. I have a music mother, happy place where friends and blood
one wants me.
Right on the corner.
Right on the corner of the
deep and wide. shelter from the storm.
It's so good to have His Spirit. It's so good to have His Word. And it's so
Mark, I don't think I've ever heard you. They seem to be some song just made for some people, and I believe that's the case with Mark. You ready to sing a different song? Here's a song that we heard a black group do. Now, there's no way that we're going to be able to sing like a black group, you know. They just got something that white folks ain't got when it comes to singing. But we like this song so much that we thought we'd tackle it. I want you to listen to it. It'll be different than anything we'll do tonight. Listen as we sing Rivers of Joy. Oh, I like it already.
It puts clapping all in my
You know, my Bible speaks about the joy of serving the Lord Jesus Christ. And sometimes it bothers us. We go to churches sometimes and we'd sing a song like that. They'd sit and look at us like a mule looking at a new gate. Yeah. Look like you've been slapped in the face with a dead rabbit or something, you know. You people are great to sing. Rivers of joy flooding my soul. You like that song? Yeah. Let me share this with you. In the waiting room in Akron, Ohio, 8 years ago, I was in the waiting room with several other gentlemen in there, and I'd been talking to this one young man, Roger, seemed to be about your age, and I knew he played professional ball, but I hadn't got around to ask him who he played for. And about the time I was ready to ask him, a nurse came in the door, leaned over to him, and said, "Young man, your wife has just given birth to twins." He looked at me and said, "What about that?" He said, "I play ball for the Minnesota Twins." Tickle him to death. And as he was going out, another nurse nearly knocked him down, and the guy sitting around the other side of me, she said, "Sir, your wife has just given birth to triplets." And he looked over me and said, "What about that?" "I work for the 3M company." That old boy sitting beside of me was reaching for his hat. And I said, "Where are you going?" He said, "Somewhere and lay down. I work for 7-Up." Didn't happen. I made that up. I just admit it. Every once in a while, there's a song will come along that will just simply move you in ways that you didn't know you could be moved. Such is the case with this next song. I've been standing beside of Glenn. Glenn, pretty soon we'll celebrate 19 years together. And Glenn, I tell you, those years have been a joy for me. Our families are so close, and the old man here, he's one of the most solid people I've ever met in all my life. And I've enjoyed Glenn's friendship for all these years. And this year, he's celebrating 39 years in full-time gospel singing. But yeah, give Glenn a hand. If there's ever been a man I believe God called to sing, I believe he called Glenn Payne to sing. Because I don't know of another thing he can do. Now, Glenn, you know I'm teasing you. How in the world could I get through a program without teasing the old man here? Y'all would think I was mad at him if I didn't. I want you to listen to a song that Glenn sings all types of songs. But it seems that he's just built to sing these kind. I want you to listen to a powerful song. A song that I believe is going to touch hearts and lives and cause people to rejoice all over this country. Listen as Glenn sings, "We Shall See Jesus."
We shall see. As thousands were fed, he touched the blind eyes. He look and see. He moved with compassion.
the day.
Now listen.
Once home again, sight, people were gathered, watching.
Love you more than I ever have before. time.